So now it's time to think out of the box, or at least the cardboard's gonna come out of the box.
Piece by piece, the paper and the colors go into place, just like our experiences, our feelings, our thoughts are slowly formed over time, making a big picture.
And when a mistake comes, or when something hurts, or when something doesn't look like it fits, it's not a permanent problem because grace just covers it up. And it becomes part of our story and part of the big picture.